It's the coolest fucking story I've ever heard in my entire life. That's insane. Can I hear it again? Do you have time?